into the stadium, the tension palpable. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. In the air, and welcome to this round of 16 contest here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building up, what a game this promises to be. It's Argentina, and they take on Australia.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game. Number 8, Marcus.
The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And the contest begins. Aydin Hrustić. Well, lovely work to get past his man. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, one of our favourite games at the last World Cup was France against Argentina in the round of 16. Sadly, from an Argentinian point of view, they went down 4-3 to the eventual winners.
Will it be Derek, they must finish here.
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Marcos Acuña. Di Maria. Messi waiting to pounce. And a bit short with the clearance. Paredes. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Surely! Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Unable to keep the ball. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. And a very good challenge. Is it going to be? Palmed away by the keeper.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Well, who knows, he might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Messi with the corner. Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. Just the clearance that was needed. Long-range effort. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. And the possession given away.
Well, Argentina have really started to dominate the play over the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Jackson Irvine, Goodwin, Aydin Hrustić. The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Goal. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Potential. Another play for an Argentina throw. It needs an accurate cross. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And the contest begins. Well, who knows, he might be called upon again. Oh, keeper dealt with it. So back underway here into the second half. Boyle. And Moy with it. Went in strongly to win the ball. Good visualization and execution. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Can they hit on the break? And the outcome is a free kick here. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Martinez. Lionel Messi. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And what an emphatic strike it is from Lionel Messi. Hit with his laces. It's a great goal.
Back underway, one goal apiece here.
Number 10.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Going well, Martinez. Di Maria. And just the tackle that was needed. Lionel Messi. Can he finish? Full credit. Wonderful stop. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow.
That's a really good strike. Had that been on target, the keeper might have had a problem. We'll just take a look at the stats. They've certainly been created opportunities, but they just haven't been clinical enough in front of goal. Some of their finishing has been really poor. That has to improve at some point in this game.
Aydin Hrustić. Nicely timed tackle. The goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Giovanni Lo Celso. Return to Di Maria. Lionel Messi in the middle. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is...
Martinez, palmed away by the keeper.
Well, what a big moment that could prove to be. The keeper's just kept them in it. What a save.
Only 5 minutes left for play and tension galore with the teams locked together. And he's through here. A wonderful save to keep it level.
That's a wonderful save. He was so alert there.
deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Short corner taken. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Not lost on them, what a goal could mean at this late stage. Substitution time as is here. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And now they get the ball rolling. Well, who knows, he might be called upon again. Keeper dealt with it. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Di Maria. And a good take under duress there. Correa must take the lead here. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. A creative look about this. Can they convert? Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Can someone get on the end of this? Not all that convincing defensively. Correa. Dybala in the centre. Defended well. And a tidy challenge. Di Maria keeps going. In the vicinity, and he clears the danger. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Jackson Irwin, and the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Correa. Messi. Moving it forward. But really sticking to the task defensively. Really getting stuck in. Excellent vision.
It again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Now 5 minutes remaining in this. Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him.
Well, let's have a look at this pass from Di Maria. He has so much vision. And then Dybala finishes it with so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
Goal. Well, the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand.
Paulo Dybala.
Not a good pass. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Gomez. On to Di Maria. Takes it on. Well, the keeper. And there we have it. The referee brings this game to an end. Argentina have made it through to the last day.
Yes, it was tight, but in my view, they were slightly defensive teams and just about deserved their victory. But most of those players will be absolutely drained, both physically and mentally, because that was a grueling contest between two well-matched teams.
And so the match is underway.